In this video, I'll demonstrate how to perform the cranial nerve examination of cranial nerve number 2, optic nerve. I'll stand about 2 feet from the patient, and I'll hold my hands outwards. I'm gonna wiggle them, and he's gonna let me know, as he's looking straight ahead, which fingers I'm wiggling. I can also switch arm placements.